We've had a check on Galway. Let's now check on how Offaly will play. I was just saying to me, well, we don't want to put any additional pressure on him by making him the centre of attention, as it were, because he could just get a little bit nervous. Or on the beyond. So the scene is set, and it's Offaly who've lost the last two semi-finals against Galway, beaten just once in their last...
Let's enjoy their music.